1,90. Это процент реализации первой и второй подачи. Сумасшедший.
Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой.
Большинство из них выбирают путь невероятной башни.
Который бразилец?
Я ждал этого вопроса. Надо посмотреть. Согласиться, все именно так. Вот, пожалуйста, какой
спасастать. Game
да.
Every time he comes into a tournament, I think he's the man to beat at the tournament in the last 3 or 4 years. I mean, he has had an incredible run. He is number one in the world. He's played very well so far here, but not perfect tennis. He's had a couple of hiccups in his matches coming into this final.
Of course, for yet another, a sixth US Open title, which would be the most of all time. He's trying to become the oldest champion here since Ken Rosewall back in the 60s, or 1970, I should say. There's so many milestones he could achieve today, but I think he's playing so well.
Thank you.
Djokovic is strongest again. Last man standing.
I feel like it's moving in the right direction. It feels odd. I've won this five times. Then you lose and you say that. But no, I think it's thanks to a great team. Thanks, Danny, Seba, Stefan, my wife, Tony, and also Pierre, who's not here, my fitness coach. So they make me work hard in a good way every single day, and they keep challenging me. And I love the sport. I got a lot of passion. And last thing, I'll see you guys next year. Thank you very much.